Now these guys are headhunting, looking for a knockout.
Beautifully done! That's good, not our way! We've got a new bantamweight champion of the world! And his name is Hands of Stone, John Lineker!
Switch the body. Bibi drops the right hand, the legs crossed. You see the legs crossed from Bibiana, there was no getting out of it.
Fake here from Andrade. Body shot, Pikachu gets caught.
That's it.
And it's over. He told you he has set the world on fire. He's done it again.
I'm the new kid.
On the entry, watch this. Look at this, coming in and just shutting down Pikachu with that knee.
Knee to liver, perfectly placed. Close the whole body down. You impact that vagus nerve.
He found a home for his left hand twice.
Oh, Smack Bang! Smack Bang and Scorpion Irene! Hands of Stone lays him out with one big top-thumping right hand.
Competitive moment there for Lineker afterwards. Have a look at this. One right hand down the tube, the follow through.
The first right hand just put him down, right? Look at this. He's still aware, he's still conscious. All he is, you can see, the lights are still on, but then that follow-up punch.
Yeah, Andrade spoke to me a lot about his IQ, and you can already see the damage that's starting to develop on the face of Quan Won Il.
Between the eyes, like there's a target painted there for Andrade to show after.
Andrade is.
Yeah. Oh, buddy, kid!
Shut him
it's
down!
Fabricio Andrade is the real deal.
Back quickly. Take a look at this. Perfectly placed liver kick. The delayed reaction tells the story. Digs the toes between the 9th and 10th ribs. Impacts that vagus nerve. Closes down the entire body. One of the most painful ways to get knocked out.
Edges forward as Hands of Stone. Good right hand. Closing the distance. Balignon does not want to get against that wall. Uppercut, hurt him! Oh yes! Oh yes, Lineker! Hands of Stone! There's a reason they call him Hands of Stone! My word! Hands of Stone!
Oh, it was the uppercut that did him in, but I also think it was the body shot from earlier. Hurt him with the jab, but then that uppercut just touched him on the top of the head.
He's a Brazilian and South American Muay Thai champion. Single leg here from Abelardo. They go to canvas. What does Andrade look to do from here, Dragon?
Oh, he defended beautifully, and he jumps on the back. The choke is under the chin. This might be a wrap, folks. It's tight. It's
tight. Can he find it? Can he find it? The Wonder Boy. Figure four around the body. Abelardo with a hole in the bottom.
Years old, the Wonder Boy makes a huge statement inside ONE Championship on a massive card on a huge night. What a deep choke.